Us, Master. What's your bidding, Master?
I sense a disturbance in the Force. Young Skywalker is building his Jedi weapon. He must be stopped. With the assistance of Obi-Wan Kenobi and Qui-Gon Jinn, he will complete his weapon and destroy the Sith. We must go to Tatooine and stop him.
Yes, my Master.
So, who are you?
I'm Rogue, and this is my co-pilot, Ray. We need a ship to take us off-world.
Where?
To the Dagobah system.
The Dagobah system? I can take it there.
How much?
500 credits.
500 credits? We could practically buy our own ship for that.
I'll pay you. Hey, there's the credits.
Thanks. All right, it's a deal then.
Let's do this.
Wait, it's that? The Empire's here.
You didn't tell me the Empire was coming!
We're here! Get them, General!
When you said, are we safe?
He said, for now. I was a little bit concerned. That's very suspicious.
Very interesting.
Is he Sith?
I don't think so. I don't sense a dark presence. But more like working for them.
Working for them.
But there's also a light side presence, too. I think there's something about the girl. Would she be force sensitive?
Yes, Lord Vader. I have her. We're going to Dagobah.
Excellent work, Rogue. You will receive your payments in due time.
Yes.
Ray, something's sense about you. I think it's time.
Thanks.
The lightsaber.
In time, you will learn how to use the Force, like we have. And you will become a very powerful Jedi.
Here we are, Dagobah. Let me do this.
There's a great Jedi Master who lives out here.
Look, Yoda.
Come on, let's go. Master Yoda, do you have the parts that I need?